Coming into college, my first goal was just to get on the field. Wherever the coaches needed me, wherever I could help the team out, that's where I was going to go. Unfortunately, with the injury to Persa, you know, I had to step in there. Had some success in the bowl game, and that was really my breakout game. Last year, you know, it was time for me to step up. I really wanted to be the guy that play needs to be made. They're going to look at Kane Coulter to make that play. There's no reason to stop now.